Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Somebody around here has to catch him. Well, look who's here. I might be saving you for Grandpa.
Just leave us alone. Maybe I can move one. Yeah.
What is all the others doing? Why is this dragging out?
Yeah.